हेलो गाइस, आई एम रवि प्रकाश यादव। दिस इज माय यूट्यूब चैनल स्टार्ट ML, वेयर आई अपलोड वीडियोस रिलेटेड टू डेटा साइंस एंड मशीन लर्निंग। एंड दिस इज न्यू प्लेलिस्ट आई हैव क्रिएटेड, हिस्टोरिकल टूर ऑफ डेटा साइंस। इन दिस सीक्वेंस आई विल डिस्कस बिगिनिंग, मेजर ब्रेक थ्रूज, समर एंड विंटर ऑफ डेटा साइंस, आल्सो सम सक्सेस स्टोरीज ऑफ डिफरेंट डेटा साइंटिस्ट। सो लेट्स बिगिन दिस। सो बिफोर जम्पिंग टू द हिस्ट्री ऑफ डेटा साइंस, वी शुड नो वट इज डेटा साइंस। सो डेटा साइंस कैन बी डिफाइंड इन वेरियस मेथड्स, बट इफ आई से द सिंपलेस्ट वे टू डिफाइन इट, देन इट इज साइंस टू डिस्कवर यूजफुल इंसाइट्स फ्रॉम बिग डेटा। सपोज यू हैव सम डेटा एंड यू वॉन्ट टू फाइंड सम इन्फ्रेंस, सम इंसाइट, meaningful insights from your data, then the study is known as data science. So data science is a science of making sense of data. So you need some inference and some meaningful sense from your data, then the study is known as data science. And the data scientists make discoveries while swimming in data. So the data scientists are people with a set of skills who do discoveries, that mean find meaningful insights from data. So they are called data scientists. I'll make a separate video for defining data scientists, their skills, their demand, their future in a next video, but for now just know this definition. So data scientist, the sexiest job of the 21st century. So this article was published in Harvard Business Review in 2012, and I highly recommend this article for you people. I have given the link of this article in the description, just go and read this article. So data science is very promising and new field, and people from multiple domains are switching their field and becoming data scientists. So they are learning skills which are required for data. So data science is a currently trending field, and many people are switching the field and becoming data scientist. So let's move. So the word data scientist was coined by these two gentlemen, DJ Partil and Jeff Hammer Wacher. Both are data scientists. DJ Partil is an American mathematician and computer scientist who completed BA in mathematics from University of California and received a PhD in applied computer mathematics, who has held higher positions in firms like LinkedIn, Skype, PayPal, eBay. In February 2015, US White House announced him as first US chief data scientist for data policy in public in America. He initiated many new initiatives at White House, like data-driven justice initiative, making public databases, and many more. Jeff Hammer Wacher, who got his bachelor degree in maths from Harvard University, he led data science team at Facebook. He is also co-founder of Cloudera. He has been featured for his work in Forbes, Harvard Business Review, MIT Tech Review. And this is a book written by DJ Partil, Data Jujitsu, The Art of Turning Data into Product. This is a short book, 16 pages book written by DJ Partil. So this book is collection of short articles related to problem solving approach in data analysis. So you can go and read this book. I have given the link of this book in the description box. This is freely available, so go and check it out. So thank you for watching the video. Please share and subscribe my channel and press the bell icon. Thank you.